watching the KPHE Penguin News Now with your hosts Tyler
and Kyle. Today is Thursday, January 29th, 2015. It is our 90th day of school. This means we have 90 days left in our school year after today. One math problem for today is 180 minus 90 equals 90 days that we've been in school this year. This is the exact halfway point in our year. We've completed one half of 50% and we have one half left to go. Wow, this year is flying by.
Sure is. Our lunch menu for today includes chicken corn chowder, turkey sandwich, turkey and cheese sandwich, or taco salad.
Our announcements for today are there is music today.
Coming up this Friday, we will have our next Spirit Day. This one will be Sports Day.
1 week from tomorrow, we will have our next dance. It is the Winter Wonderland Dance. Here in our cafeteria from 6 to 8. Plan to come and enjoy the fun.
Please remember you must go straight out to the playground when you arrive at school.
It's time to turn things over to Miss Burton for our Lost and Found check-in and see what she found this week.
Hello, Penguins. Here we are up at the Lost and Found. As you can see on the rack, there are quite a few coats that go all the way around, so make sure you swing by today and check and see if anything belongs to you. There are also a few things over on the bench here. There's some water bottles and hats, gloves, lunch bag, all kinds of things. So please come by today and pick up your things.
Please take a minute today and go look to see if anything belongs to you and get it picked up. Remember, it's part of our Penguin pride to be responsible, and that includes taking care of your things.
We'd like to wish Catherine in Room 10 a very happy birthday.
Before we leave you today, we'd like to tease your brain with a little brain teaser. What? Invention allows you to see through walls.
And the answer is a window!
Great one. Please remember to say the Pledge of Allegiance sometime today.
Make sure that you show your Penguin pride today by being safe, respectful, and responsible. This is Kyle
and Tyler saying goodbye from the Penguin News Studio.